Alright. Testing. Nope, mic's muted.
Come on, what up, what up, what up, what up?
And welcome to today's live stream. Today we're going to be playing aircraft carrier on Roblox quest to get the F-14 Tomcat. First off, we're going to be starting off in the F-18 trying to get money for it while I try and line up with the aircraft carrier. And I'm also going to be joined by my good friend Chara. Say hi.
Hello.
You may know him from previous screams, not screams, previous streams. Gotta fucking hate you.
Huh?
When you screamed, you messed me up. I said you may know him from previous screams. You're dumbass, made me say it. So guys, we are currently taking off from the carrier right now.
Wait, can you fly a boat? Mean not fly, drive a boat?
Can you drive a boat in this game? I don't fucking
know. Hold on, because there's two boats on that.
We're going to be turning on this. We want to... Before we do anything, we're going to try and hit subsonic levels. So we're actually going to turn PvP off until we hit max speed.
It goes
a little under 1,050?
Mach 1. 40?
According
I hit Mach 1.
Chara, he's a big airplane, dude.
I'm in a Russian plane, but don't worry, I do not support Russia. What? Hello?
That made me angry. Thank you.
What?
Never mind. Alright, so we're gonna first by getting a lock on someone, which we have a lock on them, so we're gonna go after them, because that's our lock. Stream overload, okay. You're in the water, I don't like people in the water, and we're gonna switch over to the AM9, which is my favorite kind of American missile. Firing? Let's fire on him now. That's gonna be a direct miss. Just like I figured. Firing on him again. So just so you know, I hate the AM9, so we always use the AIM-120 on this channel, because we are not gay.
Ah, no! No!
How in the hell did that not hit him down?
Oh my god!
No, he did not fucking cheat the system, did he? He did.
I just jumped out of my plane.
It will. This guy turned off PvP.
Aw, what a dumbass.
And that's times one down. We just got another $100 for taking down an F-18 out of the sky.
No! Aw, not this shit again.
GG, nice kill. You suck ass at the game.
What's
going on there, Chara?
You might want to look on Discord.
And I just showed our entire Discord chat by accident. Whoops.
It doesn't matter. Oh, okay. I'm going. Okay, there we go. I fixed it. No hard feelings if I go after you, right?
Perfect. No, we're teaming up, remember? We're a duo. I'm going after Supreme Rider right now. Firing. That's gonna miss.
I don't know who I'm locked onto, though.
And this kid just made water contact, so you're useless to me now. Thank you.
Bye. I just launched 3 missiles to... course. I did it to him.
To hell.
Oh, I got
him. Huh?
Missed a lock. Someone's locking on me.
Someone's locking on you?
Yep, the one right behind me.
No, it was me.
No!
No, it was me. I shot you down. You can check the stream. Dude, you can literally check the stream. I'm the one who locked on to you. The other guy took the blame for me. This guy's really good. He's dodging all my missiles. And his pilot, Dave Airliner. No way, this dude just almost made water contact like that. I has diabetes, so I'm going after him because he has diabetes. We don't like diabetes people. I'm joking. That was a clear obvious joke. Don't cancel me. Thank you. Well, we're going to go after this guy all the way over here. Actually, no, let's see if I can get a lock on diabetes.
No, I didn't want to spawn in the Russian air. Oh, my God.
Oh, crap. Oh, I didn't have my sound on, and I'm just going to shot down.
Oh, my God.
And that's why you play with the sound on. And if you guys would like to add me on Roblox, you can always go ahead and add me. My username is obviously Beast of Troubles. Well, welcome to Beast Gang, everybody. And let's see if there's anyone. No one has even seen the stream yet. That makes me actually kind of upsetting. That actually kind of makes me sad. Aww. I'm gonna duplicate you. Probably duplicate the stream, if anything. The channel. There we go. It shows we are alive. If I swear to hell, if I'm wasting my time for nothing, I could be happy.
You gotta give it time, sir.
I know. I'm just gonna... I know a few people who would want to see it.
Sheriff Laza?
He's a dick.
What do you mean?
He turned into a dick recently. Honestly, I don't care. Shut up, Bo! Jesus! If you guys hear any whining in the background, please tell me. I'll tell him to shut his ass up. And if you're wondering why I'm saying that, everybody, it's because I have a puppy. That's why I haven't really been streaming for the past 2 weeks. It's because I have a puppy. Nor Chara has not met this puppy. Yes, I do know Chara.
Oh shit.
What's going on? What the? What was that? All I can say, you guys, is I do have one shout out I'd like to give today in this video. Or not video, this stream. And that would be my automotive teacher. Amazing guy. He's amazing. And Char can agree with this because he knows him.
Yep. Coming in for a landing.
I'm taking off. Airborne.
You're kidding me.
Did you like just land your son?
No. I missed it entirely.
So you guys, if we have any lock on us, we know it's not going to work.
I just did.
Oh, did he shit?
I jumped out of my plane to get on the aircraft carrier, but that I failed.
Oh, and I also would like to give another shout out.
Why am I in a
homeboy, Mr.
I'm in a box. Back to Discord feed.
I'm in Discord. Oh yeah, by the way, if one of them shot you down, that was me.
I know, but look. How much money do you have?
Damn it!
I'm going after you now. You know that, right? You know that, beastie.
Supreme Baylor is right on my ass. I'm trying to get him out. Off my ass. I'm trying to get him off my ass.
Get locked on. There we go. The hell? That's it.
Alright, everybody, we now have a lock on backpack right now. We have a lock on. Actually, I might get us a private server. So that way we can do 1v1s. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do this. Whoa!
I just showed you!
Yeah, my sound cut out. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to transfer over and I am going to get a private server for us, probably.
What? Well, yeah. Aw, that's no fun.
You don't want to do a private server?
It's faster with public to get money.
Yeah, but also to have the enjoyment of a 1v1.
I mean, sure, but... Oh, shit.
I would love to do a 1v1 right now, so...
Okay.
I am going to transfer myself some Robux from my group over here real quick, you guys.
Oh, my God.
The group I'm transferring out of, it's an old group that I have no longer care for.
Come on! Oh, my God, I'm high up. Oh, shit.
Congratulations, you're a sack of shit. I have 783 Robux out of this group. Oh, fuck, yeah.
I'm going 1,035 miles per hour right now.
One time payout. Beastie Troubles. Oh, I'm not a member of the group anymore. Oh, you're shitting me, right?
Ha!
God, son of a bitch. Well, guess what I can do?
Ram Spider-Man?
I'm gonna have to get this into the group.
No, I died.
So guys, what's gonna happen here is I'm gonna be giving myself 10 Robux on this account, on my main account, and I'm gonna be creating the private server off of it. Private servers in this game are literally only 10 Robux or something like that. If it's more, I don't care, I'll give myself more Robux. I have like 800 to spend. That I'm saving for when I for my Bloxburg nightclub. I need to find the game on this account. Aircraft carrier up here. And if y'all would like to play this with us, we will do one. We can I'll link the game description, the private server in the description. And then we can have so much fun. And now that I have successfully bought the server, we can do friends allowed. We can allow joining in the private server link I have right here, which I'm going
to
be sending.
You should have it set to anyone.
That's what I have it set to right now. Anyone can join.
VMA. There we go. Oh, right, God.
I just sent you the link there. I'm also going to pin the link in chat, by the way.
Well, I'm going to the sun, apparently.
So, it is now saved under the link, and, Chara, go ahead and check Discord and join that private server.
I'm waiting for it to be sent.
Hang on, I already sent it to you. I am not logged into the right account. Oh, crap. Before you guys ask, no, I do not use... I don't use that. I do not use light mode. Light mode kills my eyes. I cannot withstand it. If I sent it to the wrong person, I'm not gonna be surprised. I did not send it to the wrong person.
Why is there beeping on my mic here?
That's probably like a lock on or something.
No, it's like beep 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 beep.
Alright, yep. So I am in the private server, if you want to join. We're still at zero views. Actually, no, we've had two people view it in the last 16 minutes we've been live.
16 minutes?
Yep, I'm going to be spawning at the regular character, not character, carrier.
I'll do the Russian.
Our goal here is to take down Chara as many times as we can while making more money. I get, I think, $100 to take me down.
Depends on what one I'm in.
Well, if you're gonna be spawning in the Russian aircraft, you're gonna have the Russian pilot.
What if I said I could, what if I have the A-18 Warthog?
That's a game pass.
Yeah, what if I have it?
I'm not gonna believe it. I had the A-10 Warthog. I had the A-10 Thunderbolt 2 Warthog, so...
You didn't use it. To prove it. Ah, shit.
Good shit on it.
Just try using it.
I hate... No, because you don't have bombs. You only have,
You don't need bombs.
Rockets to shoot you down, because the Gatling gun actually does no damage on the A-10 Warthog, so I'll try it. Alright guys, so you see over here we have a...
I'm going holy shit.
Yeah, you missed! You missed, bitch! You have target lock on me. I'm not scared of you.
Oh shit. I might think quit.
Are you a Gatling gun?
Dude, I'm pulling 50 G's right now.
50?
Yes, sir. I can't see for shit.
Shit. Well, guys, clearly if you can't tell what just happened just now, we missed. G.
Come on, hit it. No! That means I gotta use my...
If you guys think I am totally scared of Bag, I am not. He may be good at the game, but he's not very good.
Remember the one who brought you to the game?
Yes, he introduced me to the game, and he said there's a more realistic out there. I believe him. Now, what I cannot do right now is get up behind him.
Shit.
Now I can. If you're wondering what I just did, I basically pulled a top gun on him. I pulled a top gun move. Now guys, remember, he is in a super fast jet. I don't know how fast he goes.
Ah, well, shit.
speed up to try and catch up with him.
$1,035. Good luck catching up.
I'm not really catching up.
Maybe. Where you at? God! No, I'm not. I'm not even. You killed me already. I can even show you. Okay, Discord then.
So you randomly target locked onto somebody. So now you're gonna be doing a drop take on him instead.
I'm not even near you.
I know where you are. I saw you.
I got the Tomcat, by the way. Give me a sec.
Prove you got the Tomcat.
Just give me a sec. Jeepers.
You guys know I'm the best for the Tomcat without having to pay with
it. Terrain.
Hold on.
I just hear a guy again.
What? Is there someone else on server?
No, it's just us two, but you're not even on this. I don't even see you. Oh, there you are.
No, not this again. Oh,
enjoy that loss. How do you have a target lock on? I legit destroyed your aircraft. You can't have a target lock on. I destroyed you.
That's what you think. How is that 30 Robux that you spent on the A-10 Warthog? The 30.
That's only 30?
Yeah.
Oh, then it was so worth it, because it sucks. Should go grab a new aircraft and be ready for a dogfight. Let's see if we're able to push more G's than we have ever seen in our life, boys. Somehow Bag's back to life and I only have 3 rockets. Make that too fast.
God damn it! I keep pushing the rock. Fight it!
pilot to where the heck did you go?
I just
Did you press
I pressed
again?
Yep. Even though I
reset and I'm gonna grab new rockets, so that's basically
it, even though I changed the setting where it's not supposed to be V.
What's it supposed to be?
The numpad.
Oh, the numpad.
I think you broke my game. Never mind.
I invited someone else to play our game with us. He's like, I'm not clicking that. Or why? It's just a private server link. Alright, guys, so let's figure this out. We need 2,000 more in-game cash. And then we are set for life. I think this plane is so bad. It would be a lot better if it didn't have the hallucinogen thing on top. It would be a lot better.
Oh my god.
And just so you know, everybody, yes, there's a B2 spirit in this game. And what are we going to do? We're going to go attack Chara and the A-10 Thunderbolt.
I'm going 120.
Did you hear that, Chara? Did you hear that?
Yep. Mm-hmm. I was going 1,246 miles per hour. Oh, shit.
I hope you heard that right, because I am in the A-10 Warthog.
Fuck.
Do you want proof of my A-10 Warthog?
Give me a sec. I'll see it in 3 seconds. No.
He's just jealous that he doesn't have an A-10 Warthog, because that's his dream aircraft. He's jealous. Aren't ya? Are you jealous that I have your dream aircraft? Alright, let's take off. I'm only
turn
using
on PvP
the runway here because I only use the runway because this plane is so slow, guys. This plane is so heavy and so loud, that's why I never use this thing. It sucks. That's why I hate using my A-10 Warthog. It's so slow and so bad. Let's go into PvP mode. Are you... Sorry, guys. I have flares. I have everything on here. How did it feel that you might get attacked by an A-10 Warthog today?
Does that thing have missiles on it?
My gun? My A-10?
Missiles. No. Then I should be fine.
But I have my overpowered Gatling gun.
Done.
That's why I don't use the A-10, because it's so slow. I'm only going 200 freaking knots.
Oh, knots.
I'm only going 200 knots. The freaking F-16 goes faster than that.
How are you above me?
I'm not. I'm on the aircraft carrier. Why? Did it show him above you right now?
Yeah.
No, what boys? Let's show him what real power is.
Good luck getting up to 10,000 altitude right now.
guys.
How am I doing Mach 1 vertically forward?
Do you even see the stream? Well, not well. Do you even see the stream?
Mm-mm. Why?
Good. So, guys, let's take this sucker up for a little bit of a spin.
You turn your PvP?
I'm not in the area.
Okay.
I'm not as the heavy boy.
I'm 34,000 feet up in there. You don't see me, huh? Nope, I destroyed you.
No, I destroyed you. That didn't hit.
Yeah, I did. Then why are you spinning out of control then? I see you destroyed aircraft. Thanks for that.
You're watching this. Well, I saw your missile, and I avoided it.
Because it's a different type of missile. It has a bigger target.
Missed. Yeah, you missed me, and it somehow counted into the hitbox.
That's good.
So you technically did not hit me.
Oh, shit.
Technically, you did not hit me. So technically, you failed to hit me.
Oh,
And then you just got lucky with that shot. Are you in the water?
No.
Yeah, he's in the water. Oh my god, I just saw your jet go wee.
It has a bigger.
That hurt my ears. I just heard you say wee.
I didn't even show that you're alive for me.
You should.
Maybe because I'm not subscribed. I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. No. I thought I was. Huh. Oh, I got some notifications. I got some notifications. Nope. On.
Hold on.
I've had 3 views on my backrooms playlist. I mean, not playlist. You know what?
Let's hope he figured out how I just took him out just then.
I might even end the game. I mean, I am in the game, but I'm not in the session yet. You didn't take me.
You were in the water, and I just.
Yeah. No, I'm in. I'm not even in my plane.
And for me, you were, and it gave me the $100 for taking you out while you were in the water.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to test my audio stuff, because I'm going to go live stream as well.
You are?
Yep. Hold on.
How many subs do you got?
I got 2.
You got 2?
That's because I last live stream was December 15th. Okay.
I only have 22.
Start live stream. I need a stream key.
Are you going on YouTube or?
Yeah. Twitch?
Then yeah, you're going with a stream key.
Shit.
And then you put that into your recording software?
No. No, it's not for kids. Can I just copy one of my previous stream keys or no?
If you already have a stream key embedded with your recording software, you don't have to keep putting it in.
Terrain.
Can I go live?
If you want to.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to a live stream. And today, me and Shade are playing a game called
Aircraft. And he's gonna get wiped out every time because I've been in the F-18 Super Hornet. He sucks. I just took him out.
Well, I'm sorry about that, guys. You are being blasted with your ears from him talking normally because my volume was set all the way up. I don't even know how loud my audio equipment is. I gotta check this out. Oh boy. Hey, you want? Do you want? Huh? Do you want my channel?
Isn't it Demon Child?
Uh-huh. I didn't even name it.
I'm just doing circles waiting for you to get back into the game. Can y'all say that I'm also doing circles tonight? Yeah. Terrain. Whoop whoop. Terrain. Whoop whoop.
Okay, they can hear you, and they can hear me.
I don't even know if they can hear you on my end, but because...
Hold on, what do you mean? Audio in. Is this better?
Terrain.
Oh no, I'm getting terrain again.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Yeah, they are trying to watch the moon at night.
There's one person watching the stream. I feel bad for this person.
Hello, I'm sorry I did this, but the animatronics don't like you.
Oh man, you scared that person off.
I did.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Oh, no, that's funny. And while we wait for Bagbag to get into the game, we're going to have some fun. We're going to do
Come on.
We're going to take him out inverted for a second time in a row.
If we can. Voice crack.
No. This is I just don't ever voice track anymore. So you nerds, we have a... We're gonna be getting a target lock on Bagbag here in a minute.
Fuck, I just wasted all my rockets. Best.
Ooh, that hit me, but it did nothing to me.
You're lucky. And I'm also out of missiles.
Perfect, guys. Now we can go and have to rely on his Gatling gun.
But I never said I'm out of flares.
Are you out of ammo for your Gatling gun?
No, I haven't even used it. Haven't touched it yet.
Didn't use it.
I'm trying.
Well, guys, we're gonna do this maneuver again.
Making a maneuver on you. Nope, that's folding my wings. Missed.
I didn't even shoot.
How do you even do that move? Ah, shit.
Did the one I just did on you?
Yeah.
Did you just eject out of your cockpit?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, are you talking about the move I did from Top Gun? My Top Gun move?
Yes.
Oh, that's so easy. Guys,
oh my. I don't know how to top gun. Because this plane doesn't let me. That's why.
You basically Cobra with your air brake.
I need to assign some keys though. You know what? I'm getting in my Super Hornet.
Cheater, about to get I'm in.
What?
Cheater.
I didn't know you're in yours. No wonder you're doing so well.
I only use the F-18 Super Hornet until I get my F-14. Which I'm only 2,000 away from you, so I only need 20 more kills from you, and then I have it, maybe. Just enable your PvP.
What's your key for your air brake?
J. Come on, man. Where's my
people? Look at my stream.
I saw you dip.
Look at my stream.
On Discord?
No, YouTube.
Can you send a link to it?
I sent it to you.
I'm watching it right now. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't see my jet fly over you. Hold your thing up. Hold your camera up. Like, position to the back of your jet right now. Hold, look up behind your jet.
There's like a couple seconds
terrain,
of light though.
Terrain, pull.
We spawned an aircraft, you're gonna have to now. Or turn on PvP so I can destroy you real quick, so that way it makes it easier for you. Turn on your PvP.
Get it on, I'm gonna turn it on and let's see if I can exit and it'll count.
Yeah, it should. I'll try and hit your jet. Can watch your jet be exploded. Yeah, guys, say goodbye to Mr. Chara's jet. Easily. I took out your jet, by the way.
Yeah, but it didn't explode on me.
Unfortunately, they need to add that piece. Alright, can go ahead and spawn in a new one now. Alright, so I get $100 for every time I shoot you down.
Ooh. Ooh. Island.
So guys, he just got awful at the game.
I'm just a little rusty. What do you mean?
I think I got an F-16. Not bad.
What?
I can see your stream, dude. I'm watching your live stream. You think that's gonna scare me off? You may have a lock on it, but guess what? I'm gonna PvP.
How?
That was so easy. Oh. Oh. I have fun spinning out of control.
Bitch.
You had to watch your replay on that one. Oh. You're gonna have to watch a replay when you see that.
Oh. Which one?
Oh, you got to watch. Okay, so you're gonna have to go over to my stream. You're gonna have to replay. That was funny.
I'm replaying mine.
Huh?
I'm replaying mine. Cause I didn't even see the missile.
Replay by it, it just...
Hold, wait, hold, whoa, whoa. It happens under a frame.
I want you to go to my stream and just take a look at what I did.
Come on.
No maneuver at all. All I did was a little cheating skill tactic.
Dude, it even hit me. Your missile didn't even show up.
Because that's how close I was. But I fired that, we were like nose to nose when I fired that. You didn't see how close we were, did you? Oh,
oh yeah.
Oh, I'm out of fuel. Well, I guess I'm out of fuel. I'm screwed. Thank you for that. I actually needed that. You actually hit me down. Good job. I kind of needed to go down because I didn't have any fuel left. I wasn't paying attention to my fueling. Why did you waste all your rockets, you idiot? I already went down. Oh, I spawned up the island. Okay. No, I'll give you a challenge. I dare you to only use your Gatling gun. Do you accept that?
Yeah.
Cyber Cobras. Dang it!
Nah, I didn't even do it. How does that not hit you? Nope.
You did hit.
I didn't.
You got to hit me again.
Remember, I have no missiles, so why are you wasting your flares?
Flares?
Yeah.
You think I'm using my flares? I'm launching rockets at you, dude. Alright, well, we're performing the maneuver again. When he gets on my tail, we are going to redo the Top Gun maneuver. Why? Because I'm an absolute genius, and he's actually a little faster than me, I think. I don't know what his top speed is on his aircraft. What's your top speed on your aircraft?
1.3... knots. Ah shit, I'm out of everything. Nope, I could try landing. Met. No! Met! How the hell?
Tracking! I had tracking on you. And you're flying with your canopy open. That degrades your speed just a little bit. And also, it can give you some inaccuracy. So, guys, we are going to be landing. So we can get a fresh new rocket and stuff, so we can get a fresh aircraft.
Why am I a noob skin?
I'm gonna say it there at the aircraft, I'm gonna be landing. So guys, if you want, I'll have him send me the footage of my landing on the aircraft carrier. I'll upload it for you guys.
I might even don't land yet! I can't see you landing yet.
I'm slowly coming in.
Okay, I can. Now I'm looking.
I'm watching you stream. We're good. Just stay there.
Yeah.
Alright, guys.
Do you see my nuke?
Yeah. That's cool. Why do you have a bomb on you? That's
I got two.
Those are for ground raids, not air battle. The ones that are like the World War II bombshell things, those are not for air battles. So they don't have lock on them.
I know. Oh my god.
Aircraft landing failed attempt. That was sad. Okay, so we're gonna launch together and then we're gonna fly off together, okay? And then we're gonna battle off. And if I tell you to brake right, brake right. If I tell you to brake left, okay? Head to the closest launch pad to. Oh, I spawned at the island.
I'll be waiting.
I know you will. I can't. Go to launch pad number one.
That's the one I'm going for.
Okay, I'll take two. And so when I say break, I want you to break right.
Hold on, let me do something real quick.
Oh yeah, put all those glass shields for both of them. Are you in position to fire right now?
Yeah.
So guys, with this, we're going to be launching and taking off together. When I tell you to press N, press N. Make sure you go on the max speed. Throttle up, max throttle. Hold shift.
On. Don't launch yet, because... There we go.
How'd you do that?
My...
3, 2, 1, percent.
What? I'm still on launch pad.
Why can't you take off? I think you glitched. Can I shoot you down? You glitched.
Terrain.
You're glitched. Turn off the PvP.
Oh my god. I am glitched. Look at my stream.
Why'd you keep going back?
Look at my stream.
Hang on. Hold off. I'm gonna turn on the PvP.
Hey, I can just spawn a plane right over here.
No, I need the money for it.
How much run do you have?
Not enough for the Tomcat. Dude, turn on
no,
your
just
PvP.
Tell me. Tell
jet.
Me.
Turn on your PvP.
Tell me.
3,300. Tomcat's 5. I can't get any good aircrafts from this.
I said it.
Dang it.
What? I'm in a new plane, dude.
I know, but you had PvP on when you... Before that.
Not to let you farm all the kills on me.
Bro, I'm already farming kills on you. What do you mean?
I swear to God, if this is glitch, I'm...
Hang on.
No!
We're doing that together. I'm gonna launch too, okay? Don't launch yet. I'm saying your aircraft for launch. And you're Tokyo drifting a F-18. You just Tokyo drift 180, that sucker.
I've been doing that for a bit now.
I know. So if I want to, I can buy the F4 Phantom right now. $3,000.
Okay.
We're saving up for this, BD boys. We're saving up for this. Wait.
I see you drifting that.
I know, I was drifting WAP. Alright, so you're gonna be breaking right.
Okay.
Three, two, one,
and
yes, sir. Break. Okay, I'll just kind of say, turn on your PvP, by the way.
Shit. watched my stream.
You son of a god! You cheated! You weren't supposed to break so early like that!
I broke?
You broke it, and then you flipped right around, you stinker.
I know I'm a stinker.
I'm gonna get you for that. Remember, this is a quest for the Tomcat. And we've been going on this quest for about 30 minutes. Literally. So guys, once I get the Tomcat, we're gonna head back to a public server.
No, once we both get it. What do you mean?
Oh yeah, so once we both get it, he desperately fails to attempt to do it. Turn on your PvP.
It was on. What do you mean?
I want you to turn it off. Turn it on.
Look at my stream. No, you're not farming a kill like this. That's cheating.
I will let you get a kill off me. Turn it on. I'll let you get a kill.
That means that okay. Come on.
Can I get closer?
Why is there the rocked face right there?
Wait, what?
Look at my stream.
I am.
Right there.
Oh, that's kind of sus. Alright, can you go ahead and get a new aircraft now?
I dare you to hit this the airplane just dangling.
Alright, I'll try.
Look at the oh my god.
It gave me a beep 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 beep.
Dude,
I'm in a flat spin. I went into a flat spin trying to do that. You sent me into a flat spin. You saw that, right? That was a flat spin.
Yeah, you never know recovering that.
No, because you said be inverted on a flat, an inverted flat spin. That's heavy. All right, so we're gonna be doing what we just did with the brake on the thing, okay?
Nothing.
Even flow. That song stuck in my head. Go. Turn on PvP right now. When you hit that, turn on PvP.
Then you turn on. I remember I get a free kill too. Catch up with you.
Bye.
Wait. Okay.
Ha ha ha! jump!
I get you free kills because you just did that.
You don't get free kills. This is war.
You said you would.
This is PvP, remember? 1,500 more to go, and then we are set for the new F-14. Woo! And with that, we're gonna go... We're gonna do a full-on vertical loop. Yes, I know. I know pull-up. I know how to pull-up game. Thank you. Even flow... Like one I'm butterflies. Did you just want out the Russian sub? Not Russian sub, the Russian ship.
Maybe.
Wait, no you didn't. You spawned all the way over yeah. here.
Give me a sec. I'm testing something. So...
Can't do that in remote, but you can't do anything with it. Come
on. How does this thing work?
I don't think it does.
It should.
Nah. I wonder what we're gonna have for dinner. I'm hungry. I like how I've only shot one missile so far, and I've taken it down. I might have to take it down.
You're kidding me. It did work.
How does it work?
That was when it was in beta.
This game still is in beta. Hey, stay down there. Stay down there. Stay down there. Don't let me change.
Okay.
Why is there a picture of Rick Astley? No, I'm not a picture. There's a bottle of Rick Astley over by my aircraft. Check it out. There's a picture of Rick Astley over here.
I see it.
But are you for real in that aircraft thing over there? Wait,
which
jump
one?
Out real quick. Jump out of the machine gun.
Mm-hmm.
Is it just still there? No, it's not. Look at your stream! That's funny. Hey, come on, we gotta go grab a new aircraft. Even flow like one butterfly. Did you just reset? May Rick Astley be my favorite person ever. Rick Astley's the best. Changed my mind. Changed my mind, god dang it. Even flow like wanna butterflies. Even flow.
You wanna get back in your plane? Sure. I'm gonna test something. And don't get mad if this works. You should be worried. You should be really worried because of what have I just found.
You should be too.
There's so many secret, Easter eggs in this. You know?
In this one game?
Yeah. There's The Rock, Rick Astley, T-Po. Four. Actually, three. What? You better not turn that off. I don't like that sound.
I accidentally turned on autopilot.
How do you turn on autopilot?
I don't know.
That makes no sense.
It's where you don't have control over your aircraft anymore. I'm gonna see if I can take him out with this plane. I don't know if I can. I'm gonna try. Wanna know what plane I'm gonna be using?
Can you give me a little nudge?
It is a 2. It's a 2. It's a Lightning 2. It's the F-35C.
Can you give me a nudge?
No, reset your character. I'm at my aircraft carrier.
Come on. Who's this? Hello? Yeah.
Read the chat.
Pat, Patrick, is this your younger brother? No. Who's this? Who is this?
I don't know, but whatever he is, it's fraud. I don't know, that's funny though. This is funny.
I don't know this person. Check your oh my god. Yeah, you do. Oh. Not that again. Nope. I want to change the screen. Bye. Yeah, I'm reading it. Why do I have a... Who is this kid?
Don't know, but this is funny.
Say this. Okay. Say this. Like D-I-S.
Someone is telling me we should get the game.
Why? Got it. Then say cord. I put core. Oh, we've had two viewers. Damn.
Chara, leave the game.
Why?
That's what we're being told to do. We're being told to leave. Leave the game. Hold up. I got his name. I remember I got his name. Trash Talk Calls. Found him. If you see this guy, you guys might just want to leave. He just created his account last year. Leave that game immediately, right now. I mean that. Leave the game. Yes, leave that game now. That's my only advice to you. Leave the game. Leave it. You can stay in the game, by the way. Yeah, you can stay in the game. I hate it. I was gonna report this guy for whatever the heck he was, for exploiting or something. No, I know the guy. I know him. I'm talking to the guy on Discord right now. You son of a... I hate you. You somehow managed to... How? Oh my god. Well, thank you for that. Yes, he's in my stream right now, I believe. It's also in the stream. It's also in the stream, dude. Congratulations, you somehow got to me. You actually had me for a minute, not gonna lie. This kid actually had me for a minute. Oh god. Oh. Join that private server link right there. Oh. Oh god. Son of a gun. Oh crap. Huh? That'd be so good. I somehow actually fell for that. I actually somehow fell for that. I don't know how, but I somehow did. He made it, yeah, she kind of made it a little bit convincing. On the other hand, you should have actually, I knew it wasn't gonna be real though. Because. You're joking, right? Oh, Lord. Did you tell the dude to leave after I said leave the server? Did you tell him to leave? That's not what he's telling me. Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. That actually scared the crap. Where the stream is primarily based off of this one game, though. I'm 1,400 away from getting the F14. You said that. Wait. What? By the way, Chara can go ahead and join back in here, by the way. If you rejoin that server, I'll send you the link again. You're not gonna play anymore? Cause this dude literally, he pranked me basically is what had happened. I know who he is. He basically had pranked me there. And I don't know how, but he pranked me. Oh, he somehow, this guy managed to prank me on stream.
I hope you fall into a blender. And I seriously hope you die!
What's going on with your end, on your end of your stream? Roberto Phantom, hi, I'm smart. Do you like balls? Yes. Hi, Kenny McCormick, lol kid. What's all these about? What's all the comments about, dude? What's the comments for? Are you ready to battle here, Chara? So we have. Oh, I'm not even streaming. That's sad. How long has it been like this?
I don't know.
8 minutes.
What?
It's been on the stream starting soon page for like 8 minutes, it looks like.
Me?
Mine.
Here, I've been.
Where did you spawn us? Because me and Anxiety are running in a jet together.
The island?
At the island?
Yeah, the island.
Perfect. And Anxiety's a freaking premium. How did I not spot that out before? You're a premium.
Why is my thing upside down?
I wish you were able to give you a Tomcat's control. You bought it just for the prank? That should have been the first thing I looked for!
I saw the beam. That was the first thing I saw.
I still didn't figure it out. Come on there, Char. Come on, turn on your PvP. Come on, turn on your PvP and fight like a real man. I haven't been so up on it yet, so I'll have to remember my dream now. That's true.
I got a problem with my stream.
Don't mind me doing this.
I need some help.
You know what? Did this call for what? Some celebration music?
Can you look at my stream?
Yeah, sure. This calls for some celebration music for what I just did here.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
You see my stream.
Yeah.
I don't know how to fix it.
Good chat.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. 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 Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
I don't even have a link to
your stream. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
Oh my god.
Feliz Navidad.
I am playing freaking Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
You gotta get to listen to this while I find out.
Well, Shopify says you can sell it.
The fact that the dude in our game is literally singing from his heart, Feliz Navidad. Oh, Lord. Were you listening to that, Chara?
Nope.
You weren't listening to that?
Nope.
So basically, all it was we were playing Feliz Navidad.
You bitch.
We were literally playing Feliz Navidad that entire time. That was funny.
I'm pulling out my Spotify playlist.
He's still freaking singing Feliz Navidad. You like Mexican music. The fact that he yelled Mexican music was hilarious. The fact that he's like, Mexican music! That had me killed. Oh, Lord. I wish you a Merry Christmas. The fact that he's the fact that he knows all the lyrics to Feliz Navidad is hilarious. That's funny. He knows every lyric to it too, and that's awesome.
Everyone does.
I don't know the lyrics like that. I know the lyrics, so I don't know it fluently like that. But that was hilarious. But that was funny. So the next time this happens, you guys, it's gonna be funny. I had to create a whole playlist for this.
Fuck. Yeah, I'm not done singing, you bitch.
Feliz Navidad.
Can my nose not bleed for once?
Oh my god, it is a song. I can't believe that's a song. I just looked at some random Mexican stuff and I find this as a real song. He's probably wondering where the heck I went. Hey, anxiety, come in here real quick. You're over here, wearing a hanger. Feliz Navidad. I'm not listening. Yeah, I turned it off because the song was over. And now when we do something stupid again, I'm turning that on. I'm gonna leave it that way. And I'm gonna play another Mexican song. Cause that's what I do.
What?
You sound like a dying chimp. Hey, dude, where are you? I'm not
Me?
Even taking off yet. I'm waiting in front of the hangars waiting for you. So that way we can do more stupid stuff.
Me?
No, anxiety.
Login?
Go out the island, you'll find me. I'll drive over to you. I'm a Tokyo drift to the F-18. Cause I'm gonna be targeted with that. What's that transition? Make I don't even see you. Oh, there you are. I'm coming. Stay there. Get in. I'm right there.
I'm gonna go eat. Okay.
You're gonna go eat? Okay, me and him. At least turn on your PvP. Not the freaking
kids. Imagine being the special ed kid.
Oh, Callan, whatever the heck his name is. Callan or whatever. The one I have at my lunch table. Yeah, he is pretty special ed. I'm not. Oh no, no. No, don't me bellissima. Oh, Lord, this is funny. Ha ha. Oh, wow. Alright, so basically that's gonna cut it, and no, we didn't get the F14 Tomcat. We had some fun today. I'd say we had fun. Just ignore what this guy is saying in the back. I don't know who he is. I don't know who he is, and honestly, I'm kinda glad to know who he is. And the taser!